Grandmother Susan is going to light the candle, which represents the presence of great-grandmother Alice Walker. Is that right?
Yeah.
Let us pray. Out of this tangled world, O God, you have drawn together these two souls, Sharon and Kenneth, and bound them firmly by the swift, sure insights of your love. Their destinies now shall be woven of one design, and their perils and their joys shall not be known apart.